This is the Beretta M9, also known as the Beretta 92. It has also been licensed built by South African company, Vector, as the Z88. Used by South African police, it features a unique ambidextrous safety. At the rear of the slide, it is chambered in 9mm, and features a 15-round magazine. It is still the main service pistol of the SANDF, and has been used since the 1980s. It was introduced in 1985, and is still being used to this day, for civilian and military purposes.